As the COVID-19 pandemic continues to grow, Calhoun County has its first confirmed case of the novel coronavirus. The case was reported by the Alabama Department of Public Health, and its policy does not allow for the department to share personal information on a confirmed COVID-19 patient to protect their personal privacy.